I'm sitting in Quiet Cove Cafe in the adults-only area on the Disney Dream. This is a really great place to come and enjoy a cup of coffee, tea, grab a latte, chat with others, or quietly read a book to yourself. It's really very peaceful in here and has a great environment, great atmosphere, a nice reprieve from the busy pool deck or from the what can be chaos of the ship. So I would highly recommend adults, if you want to just escape and get a quiet space to yourself, come in to the Quiet Cove Cafe.